For such a big history, this is a tiny land.
The Palestinians are going through now for 40 years a very harsh occupation that is aimed at uprooting them and replacing them and sending them to become new refugees.
It's horrific. It's just cheap land for religious people. The government sponsors it. They have a very good incentive to move here. And the people that suffer most are the people in the village. I mean, look how much land they're losing.
Wherever you have a settlement and you have people living beside the settlement, the settlers inside the settlement, they get water and they drink water, they use water, while people outside the settlement, they cannot have access to water.
But the Bantustans, for example, the smallest, tiniest joke of a Bantustan is bigger than the entire West Bank. And the West Bank is now cut up into like 93 little areas. To move from one to the other, you need to go through Israeli checkpoints and sometimes physical obstacles.
Where are the United Nations?
Now I have to support everything that the government decides.
Where is the international community? Where is the international law?
The record is quite clear. I mean, there's nothing that can be denied here about this.
Hello, I am calling from Gaza. Hello.
عندما أقدم قوات الاحتلال إلى اعتقالي كان عمري 18 سنة وأنني انحكمت 5 سنوات على أشياء أنا لا أعرفها ولم.
You're not told what are the charges, you're not told what are the evidence. You are the one who is supposed to be the plaintiff challenging the administrative detention. The burden of proof is on you to prove I don't know what.